Sorry, girl, I gotta go. Yeah, you know this ain't the old me. What's up, everybody? Today, Vianna and I are going to Rock Creek Sports Facility down in Gurley, Alabama to get some work in. And I've been here pretty much all Christmas break doing some work. And she's here now for New Year's. And so she's going to see what goes on in my daily life and
try to tag along when I can.
Yeah, we're going to test some PRs. We're going to try to get some new PRs on exit velo, throwing velocity, stuff like that. We're going to do that throughout this week and put it all together in one video. So, yeah, let's get right into it.
Absolutely.
Solid there. Left hand. Perfect. Pretty nice. Very nice. One more left hand. Beautiful. I'm going to do walk into just kind of get some. Well, heating up. Woo! Yep. Front load, back load. Keep holding it down.
And then it gives me a number and then
yeah.
50.
Yeah, there you go.
50!
Woo! Alright, so I usually sit low 90s. I'm trying to hit mid to upper 9s today. Ready?
88.
Alright. Eating up.
91 again.
Eighty-seven. In the gap. Hey, I'll take it.
89.
Darn it.
90.
Okay.
90 again.
90.
Woo! 90, and that was coming right at me.
Dang it. 87, but it's in the gap somewhere, so it might go somewhere. Last one.
91.
Oh yeah, guys, just in case you're wondering, I'm swinging the 2020 Rawlings Velo. And now I'm going to swing the Marucci Cat 9.
Ninety-one.
Matched on the first tip.
90. 88.
88 going somewhere, but.
Ooh, 91.
Going across the first wall.
Last
vlog, that was very good. Well, that wasn't very good.
Nope.
Use your legs, not just your arms. Hey, oh, that was a line drive. Keep it in your fingers.
basically how you want to hit. Keep the bat in your fingers. Nice. There you go. Yes. Let's go.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. You're gonna have to feed yourself then.
Okay.
So like grab them all and put it on the tee and then you hit. Alright. Now Vianna's gonna hit. She's using a 3128 drop 3 BB core bat, so.
You can just make up numbers and shout them out.
Yeah, 88. Oh, okay, 43.
Hey.
43. That was a solid hit. 50. Hit it straight into the ground, but hey, you did 50. All right. Let's see it. 88. Yo, what? Yeah, that was pretty good.
Okay.
Nice.
Cool.
Yeah, it ran out of battery.
Today we're going to hit some weighted balls, see if we can get some resistance training here, trying to get my exit velo up. And these aren't going to sound great, but it's going to feel good coming off the bat, especially when we get a 5-ounce ball in there. It's going to feel great. All the way to the back wall, let's go baby. Pretty good there. Hold out. Oh yeah. Let's go. Alright, let's go pick those. Very nice. Very nice again. Three in a row. I got under it. Beautiful. If you would, just call them out, whatever I get. Probably expecting high eights, low nines. So.
Get it, girl!
Still the gap.
90.
90.
89.
Ah. All right, a couple more.
92,
attaboy. 92, let's go, baby.
I'll probably tear it through.
Probably. Depending on how hard you play.
I play very hard.
Woo! My swing. It's still on the back, but like, I don't put any pressure on it.
Oi!
Your Spanish receiver.
Nice.
Ready?
You ready? I feel like if you stretched him out real good, then he'd be good.
I just don't think it's a good combo. I'm not gonna lie.
No.
Ninety-two.
Mastered already.
Off the
first,
bat, baby.
First swing, baby.
91.
91. All right.
91.
91. Alright, yeah, it's good. It's fine. 92 with both bats.
Let's do it! Alright, ready. It says 28. I feel like you did
it
for
28. 28 miles per hour!
Let's go, 28, baby!
Woo!
I feel like I might have just clicked it late. My bad.
Yeah, you gotta click it right, like, basically when you start to wind up, then you start to hold it down.
Okay.
Let's go, baby. You did pick it up.
Dang it.
Let's go. 83.
83, let's go.
Oh, boy.
Heating up, baby.
All right, here, hold on. Give yourself a rest.
I'm gonna try to hit 85 today. Let's go.
I think you got it in the tank.
If I can hit like 80 across him.
Not 80 across him. Not close yet.
Okay. You're dancing on camera.
Yeah.
91 again? Just can't get over that 91 mark, apparently.
Nope. Maybe that's as high as it goes. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah. I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it. I'm not to be played with because it can get dangerous. See these people I ride with. This moment, we own it. And the same ones that I ride with be the same ones.
All right, guys, we are back in South Dakota.
We kind of forgot to record when we were still back in Bama, so we're getting to it now.
And yeah, so we just finished up the week at the facility, and my time at Bama has come to an end for now. And we're about to get after it in South Dakota and play some college baseball, so definitely looking forward to that. So the stats from the week, on exit velo, I was sitting around 90 to 92, and throwing, I was 83-84, which is pretty decent, but definitely want to be looking for higher numbers than that in the future.
So we had a really good week working out. Not maybe too proud of our performances, but we'll keep getting better.
So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, leave a like down below.
Please subscribe.
And I will see you in the next video. Peace out. I love